Let's talk about Mariano Rivera. History made, becomes the all-time save leader with the 602nd save. He's all alone at number one. He's been remarkable. You and I have talked about him before. Here's some stats, simply the best. Do we have the, what we should really have underneath this graphic to make it an A1 graphic, is the Tina Turner Simply the Best song. That would really put it over the edge. 17 seasons, 602 saves, 2.2 ERA, 1,107 strikeouts, 42 postseason saves with an ERA under one in the postseason. I guess my two questions for you. The first one is this milestone. Put it in perspective for me and for us, Matt.
I just think it's pretty remarkable. I mean, I'm not a huge fan of the save stat. I'm not a huge fan of the closer position in general. I think bullpen usage is really inefficient, but this is remarkable. No one expects relievers to last this long and to be this good for this long. And this is a testament to a few things. It's a testament to how good the Yankees have been since Mariano Rivera has been on the team. Obviously, if you've got 602 saves, your teams are doing something right. And it's a testament to his incredible longevity and durability and performance. He's been consistent since day one. And, you know, every once in a while we have what's wrong with Mo week and everyone freaks out and thinks it's going to end, and then it never does because he's just that good. And it's been an absolute pleasure to watch him. He's humble. He's grateful. And if I had kids right now, I would never tell them to idolize athletes, but I think Rivera would be the exception.
Yeah, I agree with you on that. I've been fortunate enough to deal with him from a media perspective for a lot of years. He is a class act. He's also one of those guys that I think came here as a very shy kid from a different land and a different country that's really made himself an American. I mean, he's lived through 9/11 in New York. He understands his stature, and he's one of those guys like Jeter, like Brady, that accepts it and uses it to do a lot of good, doesn't he?
Yeah, he's never taken a misstep. He's never lost his temper. He's never had any sort of a scandal. He's always stood in front of his locker when he blew a save. He's always been a class act and a complete consummate professional in every sense of the word.
I'm looking on Baseball Reference, and we put up his postseason numbers for the, and that's my question to you about this postseason and this Mariano Rivera, what you expect the Yankees to get. But he has 42 career postseason saves. I can't find his blown saves for the postseason, and I'm trying to remember off the top of my head.
I
know he had a couple against the Red Sox.
I think it might be three or four. I know he had one against Cleveland in 97, I think. I was actually looking at this the other day myself, just because I wanted to see his postseason game log. I want to say that, and I don't even know off the top of my head.
Well, I do know in the 04 ALCS, you know,
yeah,
he had
the
game four, of course, when Dave Roberts had the steal. And then I think he had a blown save, whether he got the loss or not, the next game where David Ortiz sent it back to New York.
Yeah. Yeah, it's really too bad they had to cancel the World Series after that.
You broke up on that, Matt. I didn't hear that.
Okay? I've come to accept 2004 because I've looked back and looking at the Yankees rotation that year, they had absolutely no business even being in the American League Championship Series. But we'll move on from that now.
Okay. Yeah, the Yankees canceled the World Series, and so did the Cardinals that year too.
Yes, they did.
Anyway, the Mariano Rivera you're going to get in the postseason, any doubt in your mind? Because like you said, the story always rears itself. When's it going to stop? He's had a hiccup. Any doubt when he comes to the mound in a 4-3 game against the Tigers or Rangers?
Nope, not at all. No doubt in my mind, ever. I just feel comfortable when he's on the mound. I feel relaxed. I know that it's more than likely going to work out okay.